think one of the neighbors has their dog out, and that's why the dogs were going nuts. They wanted to go out and see the neighbor's dog.
Hi, Miyaka. Come here, Miyaka. I'm going to show you on camera.
Oh, Miyaka's going to hate this. There she is. There she is. She doesn't really like being picked up and held. There we go, Miyaka. Now I have a record of you. Now after you're dead, if I ever miss you, I can go watch this video and I can be like, there's my baby girl. There's my beautiful baby girl. Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'm going to put you down over here because Caboose is over here.
There you go. Thank you. Thank you for letting me pick you up and pet you. I appreciate it. Need to order more dogs, boys. Here, let's see if there's something in here. Nope. Stop. Well, they're all gone. Apparently, Richard gave you some as well. Oh my god, Abby! Calm down. For Pete's sake. I'm gonna order some, okay? I'm gonna order some right now. I'm getting on Amazon. I have to order dog toys real quick. I also need to give her another duck. Alright, so I need a box of assorted dog toys. Dog toy assortment. Ooh, let's get that. Yeah, let's get that one too. Bones would be good. Dog bone. I typed in dog done instead of dog bone. Luckily, Amazon knew what I meant. I need to get some big old bones. Wow, I really don't want to pay $23 for a dog bone, but I also feel like this $4 one is going to be too small. Yeah, 6 to 8 inches? That's too small. Turkey tendon. Who would have thought looking for a dog bone would be so difficult? I guess I'm going to get this big one, which means I have to get two. Jesus Christ. It says it's a mammoth bone. What's this? What's this jumbone? Give me the jumbone instead of the mammoth bone. Jumbone's fine. A one-time purchase. Two. Add to cart. There's some 4-inch beef, whole raw frozen marrow bones, $160. That is insane. That's insane. I'm already spending $100 on these fucking dogs right now. Do I have any points? I only got $6 in points. All right, just fucking place the order. Okay, guys, next week you guys will have some delicious bones and some freaking toys. I can hear someone's chewing on an old bone back there behind me. They need new bones, though. Man, pets are expensive. Dude, don't get a pet unless you have disposable income, because they are expensive. Or get a cheaper pet. I don't know what a cheaper pet would be. Cats are pretty cheap, to be honest. Except for the litter. The litter is expensive. Oh, and unless the cat develops health issues, like my tacky cat. He's got a... What is back here? Oh, it's my sweater. He's got a... digestive issues now that he's gotten older. So he has to be on special food. It's like $60 a bag, and I go through a bag pretty much every 10 days. So I'm spending nearly $120 a month just on cat food. That's a lot of money. Right, let me go down here. Is there anything good in the middle here? I need to look. Put a torch up. You guys still haven't put all the ladders up here? You guys suck. Is there water? There's a little bit of water in there. Oh, stop that. Let's come through here too. I'm gonna move this. There. Oh my goodness. And they really want to do away with that dirt. How about it, buddy? Oh, that's right. I meant to feed these fuckers. Oops. There you go, guys. There's some foods. And then let's see. What else can I give you? Just use up all the fucking rice. I don't care. Here, have some bread. Bread is good. Let's plant some of that. Okay, now, how many carrots do I have now? That's still not enough. Eat cucumbers next. Where's, there, that's what I wanted to look at. Is it just me, or does it seem like it's darker down here? We're down in the depths. In the depths of darkness.
they all over here? What's over here that you guys are getting? Oh. Fuck yeah, I get that shit. What are they doing over here? What are you guys getting over here? Well, now the dogs have to play. There's nothing over here. Oh, there is stuff over here. Never mind. Oh, there's a lot of shit over here. Feathers. Yeah, I need feathers because I need to make arrows. Almost forgot. Make arrows. Let me see if I can upgrade some stuff. Run out of that shit. How much? Alright, somebody go fishing. Get some more fucking fish. You're fine. Don't be a baby. How much mana do I have? Ooh. Actually got a good bit.
Thank you. you know who this was?
No, is this too hot for you? I have the heating blanket on my lap. He's making biscuits. Here, let me turn this down. I'll put that on low. What are these guys doing? There's a snail. Kill the snail. Oh, I bet they're going to the stockpile that I have over here. Over here? Man, there's nothing quite like having a happy cat in your lap. Let me tell you. This motherfucker's stuck. There we go. Maybe. There he goes. No. This dirt's really cool because it's dropping. It occasionally drops some iron, and then this dirt up here, I think, occasionally drops coal. 320. Good lord. That's a lot of fucking gold. Who's got low health? Well, because they're stuck. Are you still stuck? Well, then you can just die there. That's fine. Where was that? This is where I'm thinking.
What just happened?
You must be one of them.
What did I do? What do you mean by
that? You're in on this with that Claudia, aren't you?
Claudia?
Claudia Schiffer? Oh my god, Silent Hill 3 soundtrack, so good. Maybe that's what I want. Maybe I don't want the game, maybe I want the soundtrack. Silent Hill 3 soundtrack. Ultimate Edition. Sure. Let's see what that's like. I used to fall asleep to this soundtrack. Now I fall asleep to, like, Forensic Files or whatever. Let's kill some frogs. Stop that. Do I not get frog's legs?
Blue sky to forever, squirrels in the wind dancing. It would be a much better sight with you, with me. If you hadn't met me, I'd be fine on my own, baby. Never felt so lonely, then you came along. So now what should I do? I'm strung out, I'm addicted to you. My body aches now that you're gone. My supply fell through. Craved my happiness. It made you smile, but now I feel your stress. Love was never meant to be such a crazy affair, no. And who has time for tears? And cry for your love till now. Oh, I feel your stress. Oh, who has time for tears? Oh, my baby.
I know, it looks like the frogs just give slime in this one. Oh, it's a Miyakata.
God. What baby? Oh, my little baby girl. My baby, baby, baby.
Yeah, there's all kinds of shit over here that you guys can grab.
Feel your stress.
Whoops, went too far. I don't know if I'm gonna need more of that. And I haven't gotten to these yet, so I'm just gonna leave that shit alone.
Miaka. My Miakara. Yes, I know you're a beautiful baby girl, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks. You're giving that elbow some love. Me, I need steel. God damn it. See, I always need something. Man, it's always something, right? Here, let me see if I've got better shit to give my people. What is this? What do you have? A staff. Here, have that one. Bow. 24. What do you have? 19. There you go. 20. 20. 17. Well, you guys have some shitty stuff in the back, huh? Steel and steel. Don't I have silver? I do. Silver. No. I don't have another pickaxe. I do not. Okay. What do I have over here? Zombie ring. Who gives a shit? Okay. Armor. This is better stuff. Anybody wearing, what's this, 12? Get over there. That's it. Okay. Went right past the place I wanted to be. Now they've got to make a bunch of shit. Is there all of you stuck now? Oh my god. Out of control. Alright, hopefully that fixed you guys. seriously, Akira Yamaoka is a fucking genius. He's a musical genius. I've said it before. I will say it every time I hear some Silent Hill shit. I love the sounds. I love it. Okay, where's... is it over here? No. Is it over here? There we go. Put another light up here, too. I have Janet Jackson's Control going into my head. Control! Never gonna stop. Control! That's not part of the house. And it's not destroyed. What the fuck are you talking about? What is this game trying to convey to me? You are a fucking weirdo. Why have you all of a sudden decided that that is not part of the house? This is the house right here. This is the house. Everything else is outside of the house. There's a fucking thing right here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Make an iron fucking hatch. I'm gonna put that shit on there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now I'm all grown up. Just listen to this weird ass shit. It's fucking fantastic. No, I didn't mean to double click that. What? Well, yeah, okay, now I see where the house is fucking broken. Give me this. The hell, you guys? What are you guys doing? Yeah, the house is complete, you fucks. Thank you. In my dreams, I see you. And I've been waiting. Waiting for you. Waiting for you. Waiting for you. I've been waiting. In my dreams, I see you. And I'm waiting for you. But I cannot find you. I'm still waiting for you. And I'm waiting, waiting for you. I've been waiting, waiting for you. I've been waiting, waiting for you. Waiting for you. Waiting for you. In my dreams, I see you, and I'm waiting for you. All my life, I've been waiting for you. Waiting for you. All of my life I've been waiting for you, and I'm waiting for you. That's not a serious song, by the way. I'm not like, ooh, that's a number one hit, let's go. It's just, I don't know. I think the next one has something to do with waiting, and it just kind of made me go, well, I'm going to sing this as waiting in a very repetitive manner. Put a portal down here. Motherfuckers, come down here and get this goddamn iron. And here, go ahead and do that so you can get that shit too.
Waiting for you. Waiting for you.
Demeter's not allowed over here, though. Demeter, don't you come over here. Growing fucking trees where I want my ladders to be. Demeter, you're allowed to go horizontally only. Stop the whining. There's no reason for that. Demeter, get the fuck out of here. God damn it, she made a fucking tree. Motherfucker. asshole. Why? Yes, I'm still watching. All right, let me go up here and check on shit. Harvest. I know y'all motherfuckers are like stuck, right? Because nobody wants to come down with a fucking ladder. Y'all just gonna have to wait. I don't know what to tell you. Tell your little dwarf friends that they need to bring some goddamn ladders down here. Oh, a bunch of them are coming down. They might be coming down with shit. Alright, cucumbers. See? Oh man, I'm really getting hungry. I don't want to eat yet, though. What time is it? Oh, it's only 1 o'clock. Dude, I try not to eat. I don't think I have an eating disorder. I don't know. It has nothing to do with, like, I guess it probably does. Yes. Yeah, body image, you know, weight, sure. Oh, this guy's come over here. Ooh, we're about to get into something. This is one of my favorite Silent Hill songs. I'm gonna turn it up.
Thank you.
pee too. I'm just too lazy to take care of myself. Wow, look at all the stuff that's down here. Get down here, guys. Get this shit. This shit's good shit. Look, there's crackers. New food. Well, it's not new. They've had crackers before, but it's food you haven't had in a while. There's wine down here, too. You know what I watched last weekend? Hostel. Or Hostel, however you want to pronounce that. This lady. Fucking Demeter. Yeah, I watched Hostel again, and, dude. That movie is so, like, gruesome. And not just, like, the effects that it's like, oh, there's blood and shit, but I mean, like, the premise of that movie is pretty fucking gruesome. But I don't doubt that that really happens somewhere. There's somewhere that that happens. Now I'm not going to be like, oh, it happens in, where were they? Slovakia, I think. I'm not going to be like, oh, that definitely happens there. I don't know anything about that. But that shit definitely happens somewhere. Somewhere. Yeah. Somewhere, people, rich motherfuckers, are paying to kill somebody. 100%. It's happening somewhere. It was a fun movie. I mean, it seems kind of odd to say that, but... I like the end. When the dude cuts the other guy's fingers just like his were cut. And if that's spoiling it for somebody, fuck you. That movie's old as shit. I want to keep those there so somebody can come and get that. Let's light this bitch up. Motherfuckers, get down here. You. Doing up here. What's going on up here that you guys are like, nah, I really want to be up here? Is it the stockpile? Is that stockpile closer than the other one? I find that hard to believe, but maybe in the AI's brain it makes sense. Where's the crackers? Android fish! Oh, look at that, guys. Let's make a shit ton of carrot cake. Make a little bit of that. Make a lot of bit of this. Make a little bit of that. And make one more of that. Damn it. I want this whole thing. Oh, you bitch. Well, I guess I'm not going to get any water out of it, this. You could finish cutting this tree down. Dude, this is a good song too. Listen to this. It sounds amazing. It's all clanky and shit. Oh, shit, somebody done fight home. Oh, you guys can't be fighting this stuff yet. Whoops. Well, now I gotta make a portal in here. Thank you. heard a cat. In here is a tragedy. I don't know all the words. You would think I would know all the words. I love all this shit so much, but... why not? Is there more fucking trees in the house? No, of course there are.
Abby, are you messing with me, Anka?
Do, 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 do. Fucking birds. Wow, y'all haven't done much. You haven't even collected all this shit. Wow. You guys suck. You suck. All right, I've got to use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
BRB. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Alright, do I need to go into this area? Sure. Okay, that just sounds like a shop. It's like someone cutting up metal. Thing come from and can I kill it? How did that motherfucker even get into my house? I don't know, can you guys reach that thing? It's like kind of in between. Okay, cool. Holy shit. Y'all ate all the food down there. Alright, what do we got? Let's put wine out next. And you guys. And you guys eat some shit. You can have wine next. Get your asses down here! Minutes. That's hilarious. It won't really last that long because every time somebody comes through, the timer goes down way faster. Yes, get all that stuff. Thank you. There's good stuff in there. There's more crackers. There's more dried fish, I think. Come on, you guys want that Nami stuff, right? Well, Demeter's been here. My hands smell good. Because I washed them. I mean, obviously. After using the bathroom, I washed my hands. Demeter! God! You're such a pain in my ass!
Did my portal run out? No, it's still there. I am surprised. I'm not sure what Miyaka's doing back there, and I don't think that maybe if you squint, you could see it. She's got her butt in the air. Oh, she's in the cube. She's getting comfy. Oh my god. I'm surrounded by just cuteness. Just absolute cuteness. Where is it that you guys don't know how to get through? Maybe I could help you. If you put the thing up there, I'll click on it. I'm sure there's plenty of other shit for you to pick up that you can get to. Nope, now the portal's gone. Shut up, Tummy. You are a liar. I am not that hungry. They're in gathering mode now, apparently. Nobody's coming down here to mine this shit. All right, that's it. The wine's gone. Come on, get some wine. There you go. I'm about maybe close to halfway digging through this thing, and I have not even touched this shit up here. You know, I like to keep them fed. I like to always click on that shit and be like, eat. cool, we're not crafting anything right now. Stop that. I hate having all that unexplored dark spots. I'm not gonna do it now. Take that back. Don't do that. You don't need to do that. Maybe later. Look, I've got a big dark spot here. There's iron in here. No. You need to concentrate on getting the silver. And I don't have the elevators. I do not. Do I have any other shit that I can tear apart? That, I don't need a diving helmet. Get that out of here. I'm gonna leave that alone, I think. Yeah, right now I've been making silver with this, and I'm like, I really don't want to keep doing that. I really want to get down to where I can just mine silver. Oh man, I thought you were coming for the sand. God damn it. Well, you guys can't get to that block until you get... Here comes somebody to get the sand. Yes. You want to get that before it falls? Thank you. Bitch, don't you walk away. You little bitch. You little bitchy bitch. Thank you, sir. Alright. Let's keep going. Look at all the shit that's up there. Oh yeah, we need to get down here too. Let's go this way. Go ahead and get some of the spider web while we're up here. Why not? Divots for lights. There we go. Divots for lights. But like how this guy has to go back up and think about, do I want to go down there? Yeah, you want to go this way? Okay. What's that got big X on it? You guys can't get down there, huh? Heck yeah. I'm gonna put that there and that there. Okay, pause. I just want to put a like on some of these songs so it'll show up in my playlist. Hold on. How do I... Ah, there we go. What? No. Get that shit out of here. What the fuck? Alright, now starts the singing portion of the stream.
Should I lose some weight? Am I gonna be a star? I tried to be a girl, I tried to be a mess, I tried to be the best, I guess I did it wrong, that's why I wrote this song. This type of modern life isn't for free, this type of modern life isn't for me. So I went into a bar, looking for sympathy. A little company, I tried to find a friend. It's more easily said, it's always been the same. This type of modern life isn't for me. This type of modern life isn't for free.
Oh my bad. It's been a minute since I heard this.
I live the American dream. You are the best thing I've seen. You are not just a dream. I tried to stay ahead. I tried to stay on top. I tried to play the part, but somehow I forgot just what I did it for and why I wanted more. This type of modern life isn't for me. This type of modern life isn't for free. Do I have to change my name? Will it get me far? Should I lose some weight? Am I gonna be a star? American life.
You are the best thing I've seen. You are not just a dream.
Hi, Miyakas.
Tried to be a boy, tried to be a girl, tried to be a mess, tried to be the best.
Fuck it.
Will it get me far? Should I lose some weight? Am I gonna be a star?
Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
I get a double shot, it goes through my body, and you know I'm satisfied. I draw my Mini Cooper, and I'm feeling super duper. Yo, they tell me I'm a trooper, and you know I'm satisfied. I do yoga and Pilates, and the room is full of potties, so I'm checking out the bodies, and you know I'm satisfied. I'm digging on the isotope, it's metaphysics, shit is dope, and if all this can give me hope, you know I'm satisfied. And a bodyguard of five. Do you think I'm satisfied? I'd like to explain my extreme point of view. I'm not a Christian and I'm not a Jew. I'm just living out the American dream, and I just realized that nothing is what it seems. This
is such a great video.
If you're making a to-do list today, make it easy on yourself. Just write down Reese's, then write down eat them, and then you're kind of done for the day.
Oh, I'm gonna get loud. Hold on. I should probably turn this down.
And I am starstruck with every part of this whole story. So if it's just tonight, the animal inside, let it live and die. Like it's the end of time, like everything inside, let it live and die. This is our last chance, give me your hand, 'cause our world is spinning at the speed of light. The night is fading, heart is racing. Now just come and love me like we're gonna die. Oh, I'm not asleep, I'm up for the fight, into the
And I don't want the concrete. I am alive. Ghost with the magic. I don't remember the words. So if it's just tonight, the animal inside, let it live and die. This is our last chance. Give me your hand, 'cause our world is spinning at the speed of light. The night is fading, heart is racing. Now just come and love me like we're gonna die. Like we're gonna die. This is our last chance. Give me your hand, 'cause our world is spinning at the speed of light. The night is fading, heart is racing. Now just come and love me like we're gonna die. Good song. I like Kesha. And I'm not sorry. It's human nature. And I'm not sorry. I'm not your bitch. Don't hang your shit on me. Didn't want to see light through my eyes. It's human nature, and I'm not sorry. I'm not your bitch, don't hang your shit on me. Punish me for telling you my fantasies and breaking all the rules I didn't make. You took my words and made a trap for silly fools. You held me down and tried to make me break. Did I have a point of view? Oops, I didn't know I couldn't talk about you. Human nature.
Feel the same way. Absolutely no regrets.
Burberry Her, Elixir de Parfum, the intense fragrance.
I gotta be the man.
I gotta find him now. I gotta be the man. I've gotta be a man. When I come to town for the last time, pull up in a fast car for the first time. They didn't see me cry. I got a million on my soul. They put a bounty on my soul. Won't you leave me alone, boy? Leave me alone, boy. I gotta be a man. I gotta be a man. Won't you leave me alone, boy? Leave me alone, boy. I gotta be a man. I gotta be a man. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, I'm on fire. I gotta find myself, gotta find him now. I gotta be a man, gotta find him now. I gotta be a man, I gotta be a man. They wanna take me down, wanna see me fall. I've gotta be a man. When I come to town for the last time, pull up in a fast car for the first time. They didn't see me cry. I got a bounty on my soul. They put a bounty on my soul. Won't you leave me alone, boy? Leave me alone, boy. I gotta be a man. I gotta be a man. Won't you leave me alone, boy? Leave me alone, boy. I gotta be a man. I gotta be a man. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. I'm on fire. I gotta be a man. I gotta be the man.
It's dangerous to fall in love, but I want to burn with you tonight. There's two of us, we're certain with desire. Ache for love, why don't you come a little closer? So come on and strike the match now. A perfect match, perfect somehow.
So come on and strike the match now. A perfect match, perfect somehow. We were meant for one another. Come a little closer. Blame the game for me. Buy me gasoline. Buy me gasoline. I'm burning alive. I can barely breathe when you're here loving me. Buy me gasoline. Buy me gasoline. I got on a knee when you came back to me. Buy me gasoline. Burn with me tonight. But I want what I want and I gotta get it. It's a bad bet, but some death. But I want what I want, and I gotta get it. Buy me gasoline. Buy me gasoline. I'm burning alive. Buy me gasoline, buy me gasoline. I got on a knee when you came back to me. Buy me gasoline, I'm burning alive. When you're here loving me, buy me gasoline. Burn with me tonight. Burn with me tonight. Burn with me tonight. Ay, ay, ay.
Look at this guy. He looks pissed.
As quiet as it is tonight, you'd almost think you were safe. Your eyes are full of surprises, they cannot predict my fate. Waiting underneath the stars, there's something you should know. The angels, they surround my heart, telling me to let you go. I bet he couldn't recognize, but I fell right into it. Who am I to criticize? Somehow I'll get through it and you won't even realize. It's falling through your own disguise. It's like over and over, you're pushing me right down to the floor. I should just walk away. Over and over, I keep on coming back for more. I play right into your fantasy, and now that it's over, you can lie to me right through your smile. I've seen behind your eyes, now I'm sober, no more intoxicating my mind. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. I do. I do. You almost fooled yourself this time. Let all the saints be praised. You hide your sadness behind your smile, and you keep your lost heart breaks.
The steps that edge along that ledge is much higher than it seems. But I've been on that ledge before. You can't hide yourself from me. I bet he couldn't, I bet he couldn't recognize. I still played right into it, who am I to criticize? Somehow I'll get through it and you won't even realize. It's falling for your own disguise. It's like over and over, you're pushing me right down to the floor. I should just walk away, over and over. I keep on coming back for more. I play right into your fantasy, and now that it's over, you can lie to me right through your smile. I've seen behind your eyes, now I'm sober, no more intoxicating my mind. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do. I do. I do. It's like over and over, you're pushing me right down to the floor. I should just walk away, over and over. I keep on coming back for more. I play right into your fantasy, and now that it's over, you can lie to me right through your smile. I've seen behind your eyes, now I'm sober, no more intoxicating my mind. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you. The devil wouldn't recognize you. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you. The devil wouldn't recognize you, but I do, I do, I do. The devil wouldn't recognize you. Even the devil wouldn't recognize. Even the devil wouldn't recognize you. But I do.
My baby's making noises.
Unwrap a little holiday spirit with Kinder Bueno Mini.
Oh my God, that sounds so good.
our time's coming to an end. It's time to unify and watch our flag ascend. They will not force us. They will stop degrading us. They will not control us. We will be victorious. I'm doing everything I can, and another one bites the dust. It's hard to lose a chosen one. You did not break me. I'm still fighting for peace. I've got thick skin and an elastic heart. But your blade, it might be too sharp. I'm like a rubber band until you pull too hard. Then I might snap and I move fast. You won't see me fall apart. Cause I've got an elastic heart.
I must snap and I move fast. Cause I've got an elastic heart. I've got thick skin and an elastic heart. But your blade, it might be too sharp. I'm like a rubber band until you pull too hard. And I might snap and I move fast. You won't see me fall apart. Cause I've got an elastic heart. I've got an elastic heart.
I think that's the baby Miyaka. Yeah, it must be.
I'm not afraid of what I'll face, but I'm afraid to stay. I'm traveling down my own road, and I can make it alone. I'll work and I'll fight till I find a place of my own. Are you ready to jump? Get ready to jump. Don't ever look back, oh baby, yes, I'm ready to jump. Just take my hand, get ready to jump. The only thing you can depend on is your family. Life's gonna drop you down like the limbs of a tree. It swings and it sways and it bounces till it makes you see. Oh, are you ready to jump? Get ready to jump. Don't ever look back, oh baby, yes, I'm ready to jump. Just take my hands, get ready to, are you ready? Work and I'll fight till I find a place of my own. It sways and it swings and it bounces till you make it your own. I can make it alone. I can make it alone. I can make it alone. Are you ready to jump? Get ready to jump. Don't ever look back, oh baby, yes, I'm ready to jump. Just take my hands, get ready to jump. Are you ready to jump? Get ready to jump. Don't ever look back, oh baby, yes, I'm ready to jump. Just take my hands, get ready to, are you ready?
Now I'm done already. That's it. Hold on, I'm gonna do a thing. Hold on. I'll be right back. Hold on a second.